Hey, welcome to Faith. Here's your campus update for August 16th, 2015. Preparations are starting up for the Gospel According to Scrooge, the annual Christmas production here at Faith. On Saturday, August 22nd, in Building 4 at 6 p.m., the Somerville campus will be hosting a cast and crew party for anyone interested in being a part. Whether it's sound, lights, makeup, acting, set constructions, costumes, or anything else involved in a musical, everyone is invited to come and get more information on how they can jump in. That's August 22nd at 6 p.m. in Building 4 at the Somerville campus. Tryouts will be on Wednesday, September 1st, and rehearsals will start the week of September 6th. Things are picking up quick, so start thinking about how you want to be a part of the Gospel According to Scrooge.
For those of you interested in being a part of our new Goose Creek campus, you'll want to be a part of the next Vision Night on August 23rd. It's happening at 7 p.m. in the Green Barn at Karnes Crossroads, and Pastor Tyler will be there to share his vision for the new Goose Creek campus. So come expecting a night of worship, prayer, and discussion on how God will use Faith Assembly in Goose Creek.
On August 23rd, the Somerville campus will be hosting a group leader event at 6 p.m. If you're already a group leader or have already submitted your application to lead a group, we invite you to Somerville to meet our new discipleship pastor and hear our vision and strategy for all the groups. That'll be starting back up the week of September 6th. There'll be light refreshments and childcare will be provided. So if you're a group leader or have already sent in your application, please RSVP to the office at faithishere.org to be a part.
Worship night is this Sunday night, as in today, as in right now. Actually, like, not right now, worship just happened, but tonight at 7 o'clock at the Somerville campus, we're gonna be hosting our first Faith Worship Night. We are so, so pumped. We've worked really hard on this, put a lot of effort and time into it, and we're just praying that God would just show up and show off and do a miraculous work in your life. So come on out, grab a friend, grab some family, come on out to the Somerville campus tonight at 7 o'clock. You will not want to miss it. See you there.